Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old gamer and a very old YouTuber. No, I'm old YouTuber, old gamer. And have a good Sunday. Yes, I'm always sleep in the morning because I never sleep enough in the night because I start to watch YouTube video late in the night, like 1 or 2 a.m. and then I start to get online in Star Citizen or play computer game, then it's 2 or 3 a.m. in the night, and I try to get up before 9 a.m. But I was thinking about if I buy armor and weapon from the pledge store, what will happen if I die? And I just searched this on Google. Somebody says that you can never lose items you buy from the pledge store. But it will get back when you're starting a new account. Every 3 years, every 3 months, they are reset. They reset the game servers because they're making a new version from like version 3.16 to 3.17. When they do that, you get your armor back if you die inside the game. Yes, if I buy this Greycat armor and somebody shoot me and take my armor, I will get it back after 3 months. So I'm thinking I'll do that. I will buy this Greycat armor and this Greycat harvester paints. So I have the 300, no, I got the ROC, the Greycat ROC-DS, the big one, and the paint and the armor sets. But I can easily die by accident myself because I'm a new player. I do something stupid and I die. Or drive my ROC mining car, drive it stupid and kill myself. So, but that's always good if the, because that will take probably many years before they are finished with the game. So they keep you have to reset your player every 4 times every year. We have a Star Citizen gamer YouTuber, Star Citizen gamer YouTuber, Star streams in 6 minutes. He's going to rock mining for Hatanita. I will 6 players are waiting, but I will not record like I did in old days. I record the whole stream. I think I should not do that because copyright stuff, somebody could get very angry I do this. But I defined some I was searching for pledge armor and I find 2 videos. The Greycat armor was in Star Citizen 3.14. I will watch that later, but now I pledge store guides. Yes, but not now. I will waiting for this. So I will do this tomorrow. I pay this $33. I do that. Then I have to buy a ship later, but that's not so important because I cannot get online. So I need to get a ship I can use. I cannot really use this Aurora for anything, only to get around. That's better if I get the Avenger Titan. The Avenger Titan I can use for something because I can use it for delivery missions. But look what I do. Yes, maybe I should buy a weapon too. Should buy a kind of weapon in my pledge store. Then every time they reset my account, I have armor and a weapon. Do that, could look for the pledge store and weapons. They have some weapons packs, extras, gear. I think gear, that's armor and weapons, and sorted in price. No, you have a rifle there, $6-$7. I don't know if it's good or bad. Gemini A3. A sniper rifle. This is the armor I did buy, I think. But that you need other armor for, no, not, you need other armor for heating and colds. No, let's maybe just buy a weapon. Then if I start the game, I will have a weapon. I don't have to run around and look for a weapon. Gemini. Or two weapons. I don't know which one is best. Just buy I know, just buy one rifle. Should do that. Yes, I'll add the rifle, but now it's $40, so let's just start to do that. Then I have armor. I have armor and weapon. I don't know how to buy ammunition. That's the next problem, but I will have a weapon and armor. And I have a mining car. Yes, but now I will watch this live stream. In 1 minute by Starstreams.